ituro lang ako guys kung paano siya kabit. So may battery tayo, tapos ito yung kakabit natin sa motor guys. I-demo ko kung paano siya, yung ilaw niya, yung kulay yan, dalawang dilaw, blue, red, tsaka black. So ito yung negative, positive. Ayan guys, testing natin guys. Ayan siya, ayan siya guys, yan yung sa red nya, ganyan yung maganda siya. Pwede rin siyang iba guys. Ayan guys, to yan. So ganyan ang gagawin natin. Tapos pwede rin siyang yung dilaw guys, signal light yan guys, i-tatap nyo sa signal light. Tapos to kabila, ayan may ilaw yan guys. Tapos yan, diba guys, tingnan nyo, pag magsisignal light kayo, mamamatay yung kulay blue. Yan guys, dalawang dilaw yan guys. Yan yung signal light nya, isang dilaw. Kita nyo guys. So pag nagbukas kayo, dalawang dilaw nya talaga, dalawa nya signal light. Tapos yung blue, yan yung gagamitin natin. So yan, stop light yan sa likod. Rekta na natin yan guys. Tandaan nyo guys ha, pwede rin yung red kung trip nyo yung red. Yan, ganyan siya guys. Tapos signal light, wala yung blue. Babalik yung blue, violet. Tandaan nyo guys, sa akin mas trip ko is yung kulay blue. Guys, kulay blue signal light guys, yung dilawa signal light. Ayan guys, so okay na guys, konting tips lang.